in the second period on Steve Bozak. Oh, they score! Oh, Steve Smith, in attempting to get it out of his own zone, put it in the net. At the side of the net, he was trying to pass it out, and it hit Grant Fuhr, I believe, and went in.
Well, everybody's in a state of shock right now. And the Calgary bench, they couldn't believe it. Now, there's the puck stopped by Grant Fuhr. Watch Smith. It comes out right in front of his net and tries to pass it through the middle. It hit Grant Fuhr and goes in. Now, for a defenseman, there's so many safe plays you can make along the boards, carry it out, but not through the middle.